we may fill a bowl, Monsieur. You see, we may fill a bowl, Monsieur. But she proved to be a frigate, and she up with her ports and fired with a 32. It come and come and near, but we answered with a cheer. We paralyzed the Paribou, you see. We paralyzed the Paribou. And he says he, that Jack we need not fear. We can take her if we like, but she's up for the strike, for she's only a Dalmatier. You see, she's only a Dalmatier. But to fight a French valet, it's like hitting up a gal. It's a lovely thing for to do. For we with all our faults, while we're sturdy British salt, while she's only a poor Paribou. You see, while she's only a poor Paribou. So we up with our elm and we scutter for the breeze as we give the compassionate cheer. Froggy answers with a shout as he sees us go about. We're just grateful of the poor Mounseer, you see. We're just grateful of the poor Mounseer. And I'll wager in their joy they kissed each other's cheek, which is what them funniners do. And they bless their lucky stars, we were tardy British stars, who had pity on a poor Paribou, you see, who had pity on a poor Paribou.
Of all the afflictions accursed, with which a man saddled and hampered and addled and diffident, nature's the worst. Though clever as clever can be, a Crichton of early romance, you must stir it and stump it and blow your own trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance. If you wish in the world to advance, your merits you're bound to enhance, you must stir it and stump it and blow your own trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance. Now take for example my case. I've a bright intellectual brain. In all London City there's no one so witty, I've thought so again and again. I've a highly intelligent face, my features cannot be denied, but whatever I try, sir, I fail in advice, sir.
I don't know.
I'm modesty personified. If you wish in the world to advance, your merits you're bound to enhance, you must stir it and stump it and blow your own trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance. As a poet, I'm tender and quaint. I've passion and fervor and grace. From Ovid and Horace to Swinburne and Morris, they all of them take a back place. Then I sing and I play and I paint, though none are accomplished as I. To say so were treason, you ask me the reason.
No, I didn't.
Oh, I thought you did. I'm diffident, modest, and shy. If you wish in the world to advance, your merits you're bound to enhance, you must stir it and stump it and blow your own trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance. If you wish in the world to advance, your merits you're bound to enhance, you must stir it and stump it and blow your own trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance.
Oh, we can.
In saving all I search and find, your heart will be your only guide. With honesty and favoring mind,
you'll be the poor in time.
My heart says to this maiden's strike, she's captured you, she's just the sort of girl you like. You know you do. If other men her heart should gain, I shall resign. That's what it says to me quite plain. This heart of mine, this heart of mine. My heart says you the prosperous lot, with acres wide, you mean to settle all you've got upon your bride. It don't pretend to shape my acts by word or sign. It merely states these simple facts. This heart of mine, this heart of mine.
If since my heart's in white, it nouns is black, it in sin left, it nouns is right. Heart's on the tack, I must be its nature strain. You tell me so, but should it change its mind again, I let you know.
Crime, tis only that I'm lost. Shake of the steps have been taken as they declare.
I think so too. I readily admit it. You'll never regret it.
For duty, duty must be done. The rule applies to everyone. And painful though the duty be, to shirk the task of fiddle-dee-dee, to shirk the task of fiddle-dee-dee, to shirk the task, to shirk the task of fiddle-dee, 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 fiddle-dee-dee.
Thank you.
name young Robin as my elder brother. His rightful title I have long enjoyed. I name him as Sir Riven Murgatroyd.
Conscientiously I could, but I cannot.
Of this one, of this one.
As pure and blameless peasant, I cannot, I regret, deny a truth unpleasant. I am that baronet.
He is that baronet.
But when completely rated, that baronet am I, that I am what he stated, I'll recklessly deny.
He'll recklessly deny.
When I'm a bad part, I will tell tattle-diddles. I'll play a bad part on the falsest of fiddles. But until that takes place, I must be conscientious. And adieu with a good grace to my model sententious. When I'm a bad part, I will tell tattle-diddles on very false fiddles. I'll play a bad part, I'll play a bad part on the falsest of fiddles. And tell tattle-diddles when I'm a bad part.
Oh.
right, but that will never be a pound of
penny. The lover is when he embraces his bride.
Oh, happy the flowers that blossom in June, and happy the boughs that came by the boom. Oh, happy by us the man of descent, who for ever getting his bed, gone for getting his bed, fair and happy the means to repent.
Oh, happy the blossom that blooms on the green, like where's the blossom that cheats on the tree? When you come across the cane of the bell,
wretched the debtor signing a deed, and wretched the letter that no one can read. But very much better the lot it must be than that of the person I'm making this verse on whose head there's a curse on alluding to me.
Oh, happy, yes, happy, yes.